Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We are mild into the first part of the week, cloudy, cooler, and dry Christmas Day, and stormier by the time we hit next week, and we'll talk about all of it here coming up. Let's start with those warm temps on Monday. We make it well into the 30s and low 40s as you head inland and up along the mid-coast, but our warmest spot is going to be York County, 50 in Kittery, 49 in York Harbor, and 49 in Berwick as well. Kennebunk getting to about 48 degrees. So if you have a moment, definitely step outside and enjoy it as our mildest day in the 8-day forecast. And we'll see a mix of sun and clouds overall for Monday. We do have a cold front that's going to move through during the afternoon and evening hours. That will cause a few more clouds to move through, but also a few mountain snow showers. Rangeley Eustis back into Coos County in New Hampshire. That's where I expect the snow showers after dark on Monday evening. Heading into Tuesday, though, Christmas Eve day, bright from start to finish and a little bit cooler than Monday, but still near 40 in the south and mid 30s as you head into the mountains and foothills. We'll see a lot more clouds around on Christmas Day itself as a weak system moves on through. But again, mostly dry, so we're looking at clouds, maybe a flurry, but that should be about it. Our next chance at any widespread showers will come Friday, and our next storm system that could bring a mix will hold off until later Saturday into Sunday. So if you do have travel plans after the holiday and next weekend, you want to stay tuned.